these days we all stand in judgment for every single word.
Hey, I'm Uncle Bucky for Cass Creek Outdoors, and welcome to another edition of Uncle Bucky's Outdoor Adventures. Well, today is Saturday, September 29th, and it's one of my favorite days of the whole year, my favorite days to hunt, because today is Indiana's Youth Deer Hunt, the opening day. And as you've seen in my videos in the past, I love to take my son William out. William's 15, almost 16 this year, and he's still asleep, but I'm getting ready to get loaded up and head on out to the spot where we turkey hunt, and we always youth hunt. So we're hoping this year's our year. We've kind of had a jinx, it seems like, every year. We got real close last year. William took his bow out, and man, we got close. But this year, William decided he's just going to gun it, and nothing wrong with that. So let me get him awake, and we'll catch you back out in the Jeep.
Hey, sleepyhead. Time to get up. Let's go see if we can get us a deer.
Tell everybody hi, Lucky.
Yeah, Lucky thinks he's a human. He needs a pillow to sleep on. He's a prima donna.
Well, I'm out in the Jeep. We're getting ready to head out, but you know, as always, we're going to say a quick prayer, but hard to believe that's William, the little guy from the turkey hunts many, many years ago, but he's getting to be a young man now, so let's say a quick prayer, Will. Lord, I thank you for this day. I thank you for my son, William. I just, you know how much I love and cherish my boy, and thank you for every opportunity we get to go out together, and I just ask that you watch over the family, keep them safe as we're gone. Watch over all the hunters today, including ourselves, and keep all the youth hunters safe, Lord, and let them and guide them towards you. And we just ask that if it's your will, let us be successful, and we give you all the glory and honor. Well, we're going to head out, and we're going to try to get this streak broke, aren't we, Will?
Mm-hmm. Well, we got a full moon, and then as we pulled in, just right over here, there was already a deer out there. All right, we're going to have to push that off walking in, I think.
Well, as the fog cleared, I could make out a deer out there. Got my binoculars out, saw that it was a buck.
Get out. Wait, come on. Here. Put it on his front shoulder. Oh, just wait. Let me get club right up here. Let's see what his new one will.
I said, just let him come in. I knew he wanted to come into the woods. Now,
go ahead, get out this frame.
And as you're watching, you'll see I'm going to try to zoom in, and it's just fog. It's just, I can't get it to focus. So I decided to zoom back out, and you're going to see the angle, point of view from William's perspective.
Watch it, here it goes. It's gonna die. You got him. I'm pretty sure you hit him. He's dying. He died. Yes. Yes, Will. Yes. He's down. Let's sit still. Let's just sit. Oh, look at all the deer out here. Look at all of them running. Oh, yes. Oh, crap, dude. That's a crap load of deer. You see him take that death leap?
Yes.
Well, this is a typical me. I'm all jacked up, ain't I, Will? When Will shoots a turkey or whatever, I have to... I'm like all nervous. I'm like, I gotta get out there and check it out. But we gotta wait, guys. The best thing to do is even if you know it's hitting good, like we know this one, we're pretty sure it is, just give it time. If it's dead, it is not going anywhere. So, but I had to put my little makeup on today because I didn't have my head cover, but... It didn't matter. We'll show you when we get out, but a little bit longer, but what do you think, boy? You excited? Oh, guys. Hey, we'll be back outside here. We'll be back out here in about 15, 20 minutes. We'll go over and see if we can find him.
Well, guys, we recovered the deer. We were positive it went down. It came in. Shooting light was around 7:08, 7:09 today. About 7:12, I saw him out in the field. And I know they come right to us, so we let him come right to us. I told Will, kept telling Will, you know, let's be patient. I was trying to get myself to be patient because I was like, we got to get this jinx off of us. Well, it walked right to us, didn't it, Will?
Uh-huh.
How far was it out, probably?
About 45 yards.
Maybe 45, 50 yards. I told Will, put it right on the shoulder. And boy, I tell you what, I can't complain how Will shoots. That's dead center on the shoulder. We saw him run over, hit the hill here, and he took a big leap, and this is where he landed. Really happy, really thankful to Indiana to be able to allow this youth hunt every year. And opportunity for me to be with my son since he was 9, I think we've come out, haven't we, Will?
Uh-huh.
This is our seventh one. Will's going to be 16 here in about a week and a half. So, you know, you guys have seen him on my videos grow right before your eyes, and it's hard for me to look at my little young man here. He's not a little man anymore. He's bigger than me, but got an 8-pointer. We knew it was a buck. Not a bad one. I'm proud. It's Will's second buck. What do you think, Will?
I think it's awesome.
Yeah, man, I'll tell you. It didn't take long either, did it? We were sitting, and Will was asleep. We got out super early. We pushed a couple of deer out of the, as you saw in the video, right there at the driveway. And then we pushed them over the railroad tracks. Well, they all came out here into the field, and they came back. After we shot them, how many deer do you think ran off?
I thought kind of about 7 or 8 deer.
7 or 8 deer, yeah. We did good, but we'll have a wrap up at the house. I just want to show you. We're going to take some pictures, guys. We got the deer. Congratulations, Will. I'm very proud of you. Great shot. We did it. We broke the jinx of the deer hunt, the youth deer hunt. The turkey hunt, Will has no problem. He's 4 for 7 on the turkey hunts, but the youth hunt, we're 1 for 7. We gotta work on that, but anyway, we'll be back up at the truck. We're gonna go get the Jeep and get this thing out of here, and we'll be back at home for a wrap.
Here's my decoys. Not sure we didn't get a chance to prove that theory, but anyway, and there is the blind. We really brushed it in well this year, and it did its job.
Official weigh-in, guys, there's 135. It's 150. Looks like the deer is 142 and a half. 142. Well, you'll probably notice on this video that there wasn't a prayer over the deer. Well, we did say a prayer. Unfortunately, after taking the pictures and doing this stuff and getting the deer over to, I thought I'd hit the record button, and I don't know what I did. Whatever I did, it didn't record. And then when I got back home now, I've noticed that we didn't have the prayer video on there. I apologize. You know, we thank the Lord for everything we got. It was a great opportunity. Thank you, Indiana, for the youth hunt. I'm asking all the hunters out there that watch these videos, if you get an opportunity, please introduce a youth into the outdoors, whether hunting, fishing, trapping, just even camping or hiking. We need to get our youth involved in the outdoors. They're the future of our sport. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. As always, take care, be safe. You know, most of all, like we did today, have fun.